guys, welcome back to another feature video of Wix Pro Gallery. In this video, we'll look at how you can add sub-galleries within the galleries. Let's see an example. Here I have a created sub-gallery for this image. So if I click on this image, it will open a sub-gallery where we have got lots more images. In the same way, I have given one more sub-gallery for this image. So I click on this and it will open under gallery with different bunch of images. So this feature is very useful if you have a lot of image and want to categorize in different topics. So let's see how you can apply this feature in your website. So I'll go to editor, and if I look into the menu here, I have added two new pages, sub gallery 1 and sub gallery 2. And each gallery I have added a Wix Pro gallery and added these images. So let's begin from the scratch. I'll delete this out. Delete and delete out the second one as well. So I'll go and delete it all. Now this is our website and this is our pro gallery which we have created in the earlier videos. So let's see how you can do that. So first thing we need to do is to add a new page. So I'll go to menus and pages and add a page. Give the name sub gallery 1 and done. And I'll create one more sub gallery 2. Let's name it and done. So these are two pages. I'll give different images to this. So select the sub gallery 1 and here it is. Here I'll add a background rectangle. So I'll go to add, go to strip and select this white strip. And I'll keep it around here. And now on top of this, I'll go to add and add the gallery. Wix Pro Gallery, click on that and it will add a new Wix Pro Gallery over here. And I'll keep it on aligned to the top and let's change the images from here. So I'll go to manage media and here select all, delete, add media, images. Let's choose some images from free from Wix and here. Let's select few of the images from here. I'll select these little darker images and add it to the page. And then click OK, done. So these are the images I have added to this page. Let's do some settings with the layout. So I'll choose a layout. Let's choose grid layout. And click on stretched and add a margin on both sides. Now let's look at a gallery. This is looking good. On the background, you can see the rectangular strip is shorter. So I'll click on that and extend it down. And here we go. These are the gallery. So after this, I'll again go to number 2 gallery. And here I'll create one more Wix Pro gallery. So here, let's go add a strip, white strip, then add Wix Pro gallery. And let's keep this images like this. You can change it if you want, but I'll keep it like this for now. And reduce the stretch, give a space on both margin, and I'll extend the lower one. But before that, let's choose a proper layout for the gallery. So I'll choose something like, let's say, which would be nicer. I think this one. And let's say the grid. Okay, let's keep it grid only. It's look clean and professional. And like that. Now, let's go to page. Here are the two sub galleries we have created. Now, what we need to do is we need to hide this gallery. So here you can see hide option, click on that and it will hide it from here. So just click on that and click on hide to hide it from here. And now what you need to do is we need to go to the main gallery and go to settings. And under settings, again go to setting, and here when click on an item, choose a link opens. So select that and manage media, go over there and here select the image where you want to give the link. So I choose this and over here go to link and from here choose the gallery which you want to. Let's say sub gallery 1 and done. let's say choose the second image. Let's choose this one for this, and I'll go here and choose subgallery 2 and done and done. And now if you preview the image, here's a second image and here's the first image. So if I click on this, it will open this subgallery 1, and if I click on this, it'll open the subgallery 2. So this is how you can create subgalleries within your Wix Pro gallery. This is useful when you have lots of images and you want to categorize it according to your topic. Each images on your main gallery will be a topic, and if you go inside that, it will open up all the content related to that topic. I think these features is going to help you create a beautiful website for your business. I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to check out the next tutorial coming up, and if you want more updates on designing, don't forget to like, share and subscribe this channel. Thank you.